fam, today I just wanted to give you my personal opinion of the Hubble contacts. I just want to say right out there, this is not a sponsored video, although I wish it was. And I found out about Hubble contacts through Facebook. There was a Facebook ad, an Instagram ad, and I believe even BuzzFeed talked about it on those Snapchat stories. They got me because their 2-week free trial only cost $2, so I was like, what the heck? Might as well. Hubble contacts are supposed to be daily contacts that are super affordable and super good quality. And Facebook was saying that they were basically the Warby Parker of contacts, and these glasses are actually Warby Parker. On a side note, Warby Parker has really cute, really affordable glasses and frames if you want to just use them for style or use them for prescription, because mine are prescription. And they only cost me like $130 when regular glasses cost like $300. So with Hubble contacts, you can just throw it away at the end of the day, and I figured these must be really comfortable. I've had contacts before that last longer, about more than a month, and I know they're not super good for your eyes, so I just wanted to try out daily contacts for the first time. And the good thing with Hubble is that if your eyes are different prescriptions, it's no problem. You can say right eye is this, left eye is that, bada bing bada boom, and they're your contacts. You just have to verify on the website, like a little picture maybe of the prescription that you went to the doctor and it's doctor approved. Now, I've tried these Hubble contacts for like about a month now. I don't use contacts that often, especially Hubble, because Hubble contacts for me weren't that super comfortable. I tried wearing it all day, but honestly, from the first moment that I put them in, I could feel them, and sometimes in the middle of class, I would have to blink like so many times just to keep them moist. So now I only wear Hubble contacts on special occasions like parties, get-togethers, only for a few hours at a time, just because that's the only amount of time that my eyes can handle it. It's not uncomfortable, it's just annoying having to blink so many times. And the trial was for 2 weeks. They give you 15 in a box, 15 single lenses in a box, and they give you 2 boxes. Then afterwards, if you let them charge you after your 2-week trial, you get a month supply. You get 30 for one eye and 30 for another. And the month supply is only $30. So basically, it's $1 for a pair of lenses. Now that is a great deal for pretty good quality contacts for only $1 a pair, and they are FDA approved, I believe. And if you want to give it a try, I'll leave the link in the description below. It's only $3 for 2 weeks, and if you don't want to continue, you can just cancel. And if you don't even want the contacts to come in every month, you can change the frequency, so you can have it come every 2 months, 3 months. And I think that's where I have it, every 3 months, because I really don't need contacts that often, and I do like my glasses. And that is the end of this review and unboxing. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and have a great day!